Reiki with Albert, and we're doing Let Me Heal You, Third Eye Awakening Journey, and we're going to do Stress and Anxiety. If you have any suggestions, what would you want me to do, just put it in the comments and I'll go over it and get that going. Thanks. I want to give a shout out to Anthony. You know him as Mr. Sims. Got a sage. Thanks, Anthony. We do appreciate it. Thanks for supporting the channel, subscriber, and supporter. And then we also want to shout out to Angela for getting something that. Thanks. There's some more things to be gotten. But Amazon wishlist, the link is on the top, right on the banner. This is Amazon. Just click on that and that'll take you to there. And all you have to, you just pick. I have the items. You just pick out what you want to get. I very appreciate it. If you, right? We need candles. I found the candles. Like what these used to look like. It's after 3 in the morning. Okay, let me get this going here. I hope everyone is doing well. And we light the candle, the white candle. We'll be using this on our journey to the other side. This is the crystal couch. We're going to be using this on a regular basis. This contains rose quartz. Milky clear quartz. Amethyst. And black turmeric. They're all healing stones, but they have their purpose. Black tourmaline helps you with negative energy. So I would advise you to carry that with you wherever you go. This is like a little magical crystal top. I send all of you the light of healing. Wherever you are, long distance, short distance. Oh, it's mostly long distance. Alright, let's get here. We got the candle going. We got the sage in here. I need something specific. Fire is bright. Fire is light. Sends us healing tonight. with the sage, it burns. Sends strong healing to that. Ooh. We will get grounded. I want you all to take a deep breath. I'm taking a deep breath. You gotta bring that positive energy inside. This is to take out the negativity out of you. It'll turn into a smudging. Just waiting for it to die down. Healing flame. Once it's doused and finished, then we'll journey to the other side. There we go. Do you see it? Let me dim down the lights. Flame burns differently all the time. I'm going a little closer. Get comfortable. You gotta be in a seated position. And you have to be ready to go. Because once this is doused, we're gonna go right in. No wasting any time. We'll go right to it. Here comes the sage. That's what we want. We want that smudging. Sending you the healing of sage. I'm sending you the smudging of the flame. There you go. We got a permanent fixture here. All right, so that's good. There we go. Oh, it's got a permanent handle now. Oh, that has happened. But let me heal you. I want us to go into the journey before 15 minutes. So we're smudging, healing you at the same time. Make you heal, feel whole again. Make you feel you again. Let's remove the stress and anxiety off of you. Okay? You know, stressful days, people get that all the time. Anxiety is like when you get overexcited and you can't control yourself sometimes. And your heart like this. You have to take a deep breath. Take a deep breath. Take a deep breath. Yeah. Yesterday's journey was very strong. Well, it's life, but emptiness, that's what it's at for. Tomorrow we'll do love. I have a couple of them for us to do. But like I said, any suggestions, just put it down in the comment section there. Okay. Or I'll just put in the community notes. Okay. Selenite to help us induce ourselves to go into the other world. That's the world of the third eye. Mm-hmm. And this would be, this would be an eye. Here we go. Here. Well, this has an eye. Similar to an eye. So your third eye. Here. Okay. I don't want to scare you. Oops. Yeah, let's see here. Let's douse this. Some, this is a lavender. You can hear the little sizzle. Okay, make sure you see. Make sure you seat it up front. Okay, there we go. Get comfortable. Okay. Wear your stones. Your bracelets in your hand. You have rings. Some people have rings. Okay, let's get going. This journey. So the only candle the light we'll have is the light to get over there. Okay. I'll be taking my glasses off because we don't need some glasses. Opening up our third eye is going to do the guidance. Don't be scared. I'm going to turn this off. Try to turn off all your electronics. Okay. You want complete silence. I know this might be road noise outside where you really live. That can't be helped. That's why I play the music in the background to drown out any sound. But right now it's quiet. I am. Alright, let's begin. I'll let you know when the door opens up. Let's begin. For those users new, you're gonna completely remove yourself from your body, make your body completely numb. But you're maintaining your mind, eye, third eye is what's going to be seeing through. stress and anxiety. Stress and anxiety. That's what they intended. Stress and anxiety. The door is opening. The light is appearing. Circle. Throbbing. It's opening and closing. Opening and closing. Take my hand. Hold my hand. I'll take you into the other world. To heal together. To remove the stress and anxiety. It's getting bigger. This is a psychic journey. Awakening of the third eye. Using psychic abilities to open it and punch a hole and to experience this time together. All of you and you and who's watching this right now. The doorway is open. Same color. Not dark blue, but a little lighter color, but it's a bright light behind it. It's opened. We like to take this time right now to use our third eye to heal everyone who's watching this video right now. Take away that stress. Take away that anxiety. They don't need that. No one needs that. We want to heal that away from us. Heal us in light. Take a deep breath, everyone. The door is still open. We're using that to send the energy from the third eye, the blue light, the doorway. Has engulfed the aurora and all the chakras. Focus on the candle. It's engulfed. The circle is larger now. Beautiful, nice blue. It's a good feeling about it. Let's heal together, everybody. Take this energy and I project it to all of you. Energy is so strong. Hey, let's remove all stress and anxiety. Remove it on everyone. Remove that anxiety. Remove that stress. We can feel free. Make you feel at ease. Make you feel you again. Make you feel you again. Remove that stress. Remove that anxiety. That's what the intent is. Focus on you. Now the blue light has engulfed the whole area. Remove all the stress and anxiety. The throbbing light is engulfed again. It's very strong right now. I've never seen it like this before. Deep breath. It's getting smaller now. Just a little bit there. Feels healed. Take a deep breath. Take another deep breath. Several deep breaths. Did you feel the healing? If you did, at this time, a good time to join the channel by subscribing. Okay, thank you. For those of you who haven't, and those of you who have, thank you very much. I do appreciate it. We're growing. To all your friends, you can send this video to all your friends or have them come to the channel. I'll welcome them. And they'll heal with me. I'm your Reiki Master, 13 years. I chose light blue for tonight. It's a more soothing color. Okay. Now, you're healed. Enjoy your rest of your evening. If you're in the other time zone, which is afternoon, for us here on the other time zone, is late night. 4 o'clock, 4:15 in the morning. But see, this is the strongest time. 3 o'clock at night. Anytime after midnight, very strong. So now, while you go in peace, feel happy, feel stress-free, feel anxiety really. If you happen to, again, watch this video over and over again, and your intent and focus is stress and anxiety. Next time, you'll focus on something else. Again, I'll leave some a post in the community section, and you can any suggestions for healing, and we'll focus on that. All right, then dim out the lights and blow out the candle. Okay, thank you for spending time with me this evening, or actually tonight. I hope you felt the healing. I hope you felt the strong powers, and we had a complete blue. Sorry. Completely blue, and it's black around. It's blue. It's like a dark blue with the light behind it. And that's, your aurora is blue in several layers. And there's a permanent layer that's on you. It's like a yellow light. But this engulfs you and it heals you and it sends it to you all. Alright. Shante means peace to you all. Now let me count down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, wait. Hold the countdown. I will miss all of you. I love you all. Remember, we're here to heal you. Okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.